Are dental probiotics the new alternative to cleaning your mouth? Well, let's talk about it. Probiotics are live organisms that are intended to have health benefits. You say live bacteria? Yes, live bacteria. You already have millions of them in your mouth anyway. Even in a healthy mouth, there are millions, if not billions, of microorganisms living in your mouth. These probiotics are essentially bacteria which fight for the same food that the bad bacteria fight for. So these specific living organisms can help not only with bad breath, but also gum disease and tooth decay. Did you know even a curd, your yogurt, is a probiotic? Probiotics promote gut health, whereas dental and oral probiotics specifically promote oral health by preventing caries, gum disease, and bad breath. It is a relatively new concept and it is still catching on. There are a few mainstream probiotics which are in the market which you can use, and they are helpful. Are they helpful to so that you replace your cleaning or your brushing and your rinsing of your mouth? No, but they help. To understand probiotics, you need to understand there are many different bacterial strains in your mouth. In the bacterial strains used here in oral probiotics are very different compared to your traditional ones. Even your curd or yogurt has millions of bacterial strains such as lactobacillus and streptococcus, but probiotics have a different strain of streptococcus and lactobacillus. Another difference between oral and gut probiotics is obviously the method of administration. While both probiotics are ingested, the oral probiotic will only act if you keep them in your mouth for a longer time, because as you keep your mouthwash or your lozenge a little longer, more bacterial strains get formed. The strains form more colonies in your mouth and they act better. The biggest benefit of oral probiotics is that it can be used as an addition to your regular toothbrushing and flossing. Oral hygiene cannot be replaced. And what are the biggest benefits from oral probiotics? It can prevent halitosis, bad smell, decay, and it can reduce gum inflammation as well. Oral probiotics are most popular for preventing bad breath or halitosis. Halitosis is the main reason why most adopt oral probiotics in their oral hygiene routine. These bad bacteria which create bad smell in your mouth, they produce something called volatile sulfur compounds, which have a very peculiar mouth smell. These volatile sulfur compounds is the chemical which creates this bad mouth smell. You can take a minty mouthwash and rinse it all away. Mouthwash kills those bacteria and it gives you a short-term relief. But an oral probiotic just replaces this bad bacteria with the good bacteria and hence reduces your bad breath. And many studies have showed that. Next, it helps in reducing dental decay. Tooth decay is caused by these bacteria. Oral probiotics replace this bacteria to healthier ones which do not decay the tooth. Finally, gum disease. Gum disease such as gingivitis and periodontitis. Periodontitis is a term for loss of bone around the tooth which makes the teeth loose. So this can be prevented by probiotics. Another research showed that people suffering from mild to moderate gingivitis can benefit from oral probiotics. I wanted to just make you a more informed person when you see these ads. I recently heard an oral probiotic ad and I thought I'll talk about this. So do give it a try, but just know it cannot replace your brushing and flossing. It is just at best an augmentation to your oral hygiene.